with the great Harrison Ford. His new movie, Ender's Game, is in theaters everywhere today. We'll be right back. No, okay. Because he's one of the coolest people in history and I want to be like him, I've asked Harrison Ford to pierce my ear. I've never had my ear pierced. I'm very scared about this. Have you ever...
It's not gonna hurt.
Okay.
Me.
I heard you say me. All right, what am
sit
I doing?
Down, sit down.
Down.
Sit down.
Oh, my gosh. I can't believe this. Oh, my gosh. Already I'm freaking out. What's the worst thing that could... That was scary already. What's the worst thing that could happen to me? Could I get an infection?
Nah.
No.
You could bleed to death.
Scott.
This is just to catch the blood in case...
Yeah, what is that for? All right, wait a second. Wait.
There were supposed to be two of these. This is a topical anesthetic. There's supposed to be two of us, but...
Why are you doing it? Wait, why aren't there two of those?
Let me concentrate, will you?
Oh, my gosh.
Let me concentrate.
That's straight tequila, my man. Oh, my gosh. All right, wait. All right. We have a gun, we have a gun, and we have a needle. Which one would you use?
I'd use the gun, because it's pink, and it looks like it's a lot more fun.
Yeah.
But I think you can only do the right ear with this. Do you want right or left?
I want you. Give me the Harrison Ford.
Left is right.
Left is right. Okay, gotcha. Very good. Okay, here we go. All right, now you have to put gloves on. Yes, be very sanitary. I've never ever thought about getting my ears pierced or anything pierced or tattoos. Do you have a tattoo?
Oh.
I don't know what to say.
Remember that, you know, welcome to Jamaica, have a nice day. Remember that one?
Yeah.
Okay, I got one of those.
Yeah, good for you. God. Oh my goodness. This is unbelievable. My wife's gonna love this. My wife is gonna love this.
You sure about that?
No, not at all. She's gonna be so mad. She's gonna be mad.
Is she watching the show on television?
Yeah, she's watching the show on TV. I'm gonna call her right after the show and just tell her what's going on. Do I have to do anything to numb it up? Do we do an ice cube?
No. Don't worry about anything. Hold on for a second, will you?
Sure.
Thanks.
You don't even have 20/20 vision. This is like an awful idea. Oh my gosh. Yeah.
So where do you think it ought to be? Sort of dead center? You want me to just make a choice for you?
I don't know what's going on. Oh my gosh.
I'm gonna choose a place for the.
Is it happening? Is it happening now?
No, it's not happening.
Ah!
No, you'll know when it's happening. Wait, relax. I'm just marking the spot.
Ow! Ow! Ow!
It's a pen. It's a Sharpie.
Ow!
It's a Sharpie. Jimmy.
Yes.
Relax.
Oh.
What a puss.
Shut! Say that. Questlove? Is it bad? Did you forget something? What are you looking for? What the?
This was your first choice?
That's my earring?
Okay. How does it feel?
It hurts.
No. Doesn't hurt yet. This is gonna hurt. Okay. Are you shaking or is that me?
It's me. Let's see the final thing. Ready?
He's a pair. Do you want to go for the other side?
No. Do you want to put one on? Just put that guy and that guy? We have matching earrings?
Does go with my outfit.
Yeah. We have to do that and get a photo. Harrison Ford just pierced my ear, you guys. This is crazy.
Usually, my wife does this part.
Yeah.
Is it true?
Yes.
Is there any blood?
No. It's not like mine. I'm laughing at that. We gotta get a photo. Lloyd, you gotta get a photo of me and Harrison Ford.
Harrison Ford, go see Ender's Game!